Good morning, Red Devils. I'm Nadalyn.
And I'm Leslie.
And this is your Red Devils Review. I see the look in your eye and I'm biting my tongue. You'll be the love of my life when I was young.
Your ASB President Sebastian Pineda, please stand for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Reminder guys, today is 246 day.
And there's AP Spanish Lit testing today at 12 p.m. So be prepared.
Hey Red Devils, it's your friendly librarian. How you doing? Hope everybody's doing great. Hey, we're almost to the end. So this message is for seniors. Seniors, you're really close to being done. I hope you realize that. So basically, remember this list that I put up and it was all the fines that were due? There will be an updated list starting Thursday. And just know, seniors, that the 27th of May is the last day where your account needs to be at zero. Okay, that includes laptop charges and then textbook charges. Again, like I was looking up here and so far I found one student that owed $706. What? No, basically a lot of you guys haven't brought back your books from last year. All you need to do is bring them. But trust me when I tell you, you don't want to wait until that week of the 27th. I believe it starts with the 24th. You don't want to wait because it's going to be long lines. And so start bringing stuff now, please. All right, cool. Come say hi when you can. Have a great day.
Seniors, just wanted to give you an important reminder about cap and gown ordering. If you still have not ordered your cap and gown, just a reminder that we have extended the deadline until next Friday, April 29th. If you are going to buy your cap and gown, a reminder, it is $30, and you can go directly to this website, www.balfour.com, to place your order. On the website, the picture of the cap and gown is blue, but don't worry, I will definitely have red cap and gowns for all of my graduates. Also, a reminder that if you qualify for CSF, I will get that list and I will ensure that a white gown is ordered in your size. If you still need to submit an order to borrow your cap and gown, please call Balfour directly at 619-434-6855 to submit your size. For any student who is unable to submit their order before April 29th, we will have cap and gown for you, but in order to guarantee that we have your correct size, please make sure to submit that order by April 29th. If you have any questions, see me in the ASB. Thanks, seniors.
Woo! Do you guys feel that heat? Well, guess what? It's National Fire Day. Hey, Leslie, are you hungry?
Yeah, I'm fishing for something fishy.
Well, guess what today is? World Tuna Day.
Oh my god, that's my favorite fish.
ELA is a strengths-based leadership academy.
It's a collection of schools and student leaders coming together to connect.
Our SBLA students work to enact real change in their community while also working on lasting friendships and bonds.
At SBLA, you get to discover your strengths and enhance your leadership skills through in-person conferences, trainings, and trips.
If you're ready to create the new culture of Suhai while honoring the spirit and traditions of the past, then come join our SBLA team. We're looking for leaders just like you. To join SBLA, current freshmen, sophomores, and juniors can apply via our SBLA Leadership Google form in our Instagram bio link, or stop by the Inferno Lounge after school and speak with Mr. Brandon or Mrs. Griggs starting April 11th. Interviews will be held May 2nd through 6th after school. We hope to see you soon.
And a reminder that tomorrow is a 1-3-5 day.
And it is AP testing for environmental science at 8 a.m. and AP psych at 12 p.m.
Hope you guys ace this.
Oh, hello there, Red Devils. Hope you enjoyed that little trailer. Now, teachers, this is for you. Do me a favor. Once my little segment ends in like 2 seconds, pause the news. There's going to be a QR code. If you're interested in joining SBLA, The deadline's coming up pretty quick, y'all, and it's going to be some really fun stuff for next year. So, teachers, please do me a favor. Pause the news when the QR code pops up. Students, take your phones out. I know all of y'all got your phones out already, probably. Scan that QR code and sign up for leadership. We need some more students. We got like 10 right now. We have 40 spots open. That's a lot. I need your help for next year. We're going to be doing some really fun stuff, and we need your help to help build this new culture of Suhai and this new leadership that we are founding. So, yeah. Thank you, teachers. Thank you, students. Till next time. Bye.
Hey, guys. So many of you guys know that I am, like, obsessed with The Rock. And today is a special day because it is his birthday. And another thing, it is also my birthday, and we're birthday twins, so we're like already made for each other. So, yes, happy birthday, Rock!
If you have anything to announce on RDR, make sure to email suhaimedia@gmail.com.
And make sure to follow our Instagram at suhaimedia.
That's all we have for you today, Red Devils.
I've been Adeline.
And I've been Leslie.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is always
yours. My habit again.